those animal crackers made of sleeping dozing Thanksgiving dinner. Take a look.
And when everybody falls asleep, we'll be able to go on an endless crime spree, which we're gonna need, because I ran the numbers and all those Thanksgiving dinners set us back $100,000.